Hey, what's going on, people? It's your bro, hope you're doing well, and in this video I'm going to explain tuples in Python, so sit back, relax, and enjoy the show. If you wouldn't mind, please like, comment, and subscribe. One like equals one prayer for the YouTube algorithm. So, tuples, they are collections which are ordered and unchangeable. They're very similar to lists, but they're ordered and we can't change them. They're useful for grouping together related data. Let's say we would like to create some sort of student record, so we can create a tuple to take care of that for us. So let's say we would like to create a tuple called student. The process of creating a tuple is very similar to lists, but instead of using a set of square brackets to place all of the values within, we're going to use a set of parentheses, and now we can add a bunch of values related to this collection of student. So let's add some student information. Let's say that this student's name is Bro. Let's give him an age, as well as a gender. All right, so there you have it. We now have a tuple called student, and let's take a look at some of the functions related to tuples, and you can access them by typing student dot, and then there are a few here, not as many as lists. We have count and we have index. So we can find the count of how many times a value appears. Let's count how many times the value of bro appears. So we'll need to put this within a print statement so we can actually see it. So bro appears one time within this tuple. There is also an index method as well. So type the name of your tuple dot, and we will use the index method. We can find the index of a certain value. Let's say we would like to find the index of male, and then I will just print this to the console window. So the index of the value male would be at 2. 0, 1, 2. That's it for the methods available to tuples. A few tricks that you can do with tuples is that you can display all of the contents within a tuple using a for loop. Let's say for x in student, we will print x. So this will iterate once through all the values found within our tuple of student. And we can also check to see if a certain value exists within our tuple using an if statement. Let's say if bro in student, if this is true, then what do we want to do? Let's say print bro is here. All right, so since bro is within here, this will be true, and this will print our statement of bro is here. All right, everybody, like I said, this is a super quick video on tuples. They're very similar to lists, except they are ordered and unchangeable. If you'd like a copy of all this code, I will post all of this in the comments down below. And don't forget to smash that like button, drop a comment down below, and subscribe if you'd like to become a fellow bro.